Hello everyone, this is Sarana Prasad here, and in this video let me explain you the Pollachi sexual assault case that has shocked Tamil Nadu and the entire India. Pollachi is a place near Coimbatore district of Tamil Nadu, and a few days ago 4 men were arrested on sexual assault and extortion case. These 4 men were criminalized for having sexually assaulted more than 100 women and also extorting money from them from almost last 7 years. And few police reports say that this is not just a group of 4 men involved in these acts, but a big network of over 20 people could be there. So in this video, let me tell you how these men were able to cheat those women and also what exactly happened. So few months ago, one of these 4 men befriended a college girl on Facebook, and they gradually became close and started developing feelings for each other. And even the girl started to trust the guy very much. And once when all these things were going on February 12 last month, the girl was asked to meet by the guy in a separate place to discuss something. And when the girl reached this spot, the guy had asked her to get into the car, to get into a car, and he told that they would speak on the way. And when the guy and the girl were sitting on the back side of the car, one of his 3 friends was on the driver's seat to drive the car, and suddenly his 2 other friends got into the car and the car started moving. And once the car started moving, all these 4 guys started to physically and sexually harass the girl by forcefully making her to remove her clothes, and also they tried to sexually harass her, and they also snatched a gold chain which she was wearing. And the girl was in a total confusion, and she started to screaming suddenly. And when the girl started screaming, all these 4 men started to beat the girl, and also they started capturing the video of the sexual harassment that was actually going on there. And finally these guys threatened the girl, saying that she should provide them sexual favors and money whenever these guys demanded. And after the girl was continuously screaming, they left the girl on the middle of the road and they drove away with the car. Initially fearing humiliation, even this girl was providing them money whenever the guys had demanded her, whenever the guys had threatened her, blackmailed her. But after some time, she could not bear all their demands, and finally she opened up everything in their home. And the girl's brothers and his brother's friends finally traced up these 4 guys, and they beat them up and also got hold of their cell phones. And once when they got hold of the cell phones, it was like they found that the cell phones contains physically and sexual harassed, assaulted videos of not just his sister but of many other women. Finally, these guys handed over these 4 men to the police and also submitted these cell phones to the police. And once the police made the inquiry over with these 4 men, it was actually revealed that these 4 men befriended many women on Facebook by creating fake profiles. And also when the girls became close to these men, they would ask them to meet up in a separate place. And when these women went to that place, they would physically and sexually harass them. And also they also capture the videos of it, and those videos were actually used to threaten and extort money from them. If it was a rich girl, they would exploit and extort money up to lakhs of rupees. And if it was a poor girl, they would demand her to provide sexual favors whenever it was required to them. And this was happening for the last 7 years, and many young women, many wives of big professionals have been affected. The police reports say that these people are being affected by these men. It's believed that over 200 women have been affected by these men, and at present the Pollachi local police is handling over this case, and the local people there are worried that there is no any progress in this case, and this case is likely to get transferred to the CID department. And even the Madras High Court have ordered that all the images and videos that are circulating over the social media relating to this case have to be immediately removed. And also this is the present condition of this case, and I do believe this is the worst thing that can happen to anybody. And if these things aren't stopped immediately, or if these people aren't brutally punished, I think these acts could never be stopped even in the future. So if these acts have to be stopped in the future, I think these people have to be really and brutally punished, and also the network behind them have to be identified and brutally punished. So that's what I say and end up this video. So hope we'll just meet in some other video as soon as possible. So see you until then. Take care. Bye.